I became
the Midnight
Owl. Like and subscribe.
This is set of the intended experience. I'm the intended guy for the said experience. And I'm quite perceivably that guy. In the 35th minute, when they're standing there, their stands in their annihilation, the galaxy spanning the Imperium of Man has been set on all sides by hostile aliens and threatened from within by traitors and heretics. It is the age of constant war, a new dark age, in which enlightenment is replaced by superstition, rhetoric, and blind prayer. To live in such a time is to be amongst untold billions, existing of the cruelest, bloodiest regime imaginable. The most powerful and dreaded of the defenders, the Space Marines, bioengineered superheroes, are the last battalion against terror. There is no peace, no respite. Nope, get this. The grim darkness of the far future, there is only. God. Beautiful. Adago, Sector MX44219M-M-8.
What the same hell is that?
Those hell divers.
Those are hell divers. Ball out.
Archmagus Novik P12 and Kadaku.
Yo, my boy is tough.
Approaching Kadaku. Prepare for atmospheric entry.
Soldier!
Team leader to squad. Box check.
Jesus.
Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position. Move into...
Do you
lost
have
contact
the
with Brother?
Damn it.
Approaching orbital launcher facility.
Oh,
we're
no.
secured.
Hellstrom, I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, Dad.
Kelstras, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere, detonate it, and watch the Tyranids die. A sight I will greatly enjoy.
Transmitter must be broken.
Hormigants. The area will be crawling with them.
Where's that damn virus bomb? I'm up to my elbows in these wretched thorns. Any word from Brother Darius or the commander?
Nothing. It is left to us to share the glory now, Kelstras.
Hold on, brothers.
Press LT to parry. What's up, Dan? Press A to dodge. Marked. Okay. Oh, alright. So I can lock it.
Darius, brother,
gods,
I will repay them tenfold.
Gods, got again.
This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come, vermin.
Crash site.
My brother, you have honored the Imperium with your devotion.
Yes, you have. I will complete your mission, my brother. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. I promise.
Alpha! Hellstrass, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you bite, Xenos? Come on!
Served your emperor well, brother.
What the shit is that?
Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyranid positions. One chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters.
Gates. Shift chronometer reset. You are registered as on duty. Carry out your missiles work according to the divine synchronicity.
Transmitting override authorization. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
Systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful.
Doubtful.
Hasten the damn process.
Seismic disruptions have occurred. Launch trajectory may have been altered.
Shit. Oh my god, I fought my way out.
It is done.
Guys. Damn, my boy took off his helmet. Sit up and go out swinging. Are they gonna let me take over now? So dirty!
Even if I am slain, I will leave you with wounds by which you will remember.
Fighting. Don't give up.
Surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Khalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Titus, accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century, and not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
Surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Kelgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Yes, sir. I dare not. Damn, I'm dripped out.
Sergeant Ventiad, brother.
Lieutenant.
The effects of the virus bomb were so short-lived. Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Let's go. That's fucking sick.
Major, give me an update.
The wretched beasts have taken the orbital guns. They pushed us back to this encampment and are staging a heavy assault.
Illyrio, take Altarius and Elion and remain here to secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me.
Got gang.
Yeah, they never left.
Assail my senses. Frag grenade deployed.
Airstrike incoming!
Hit, Major.
The apes never miss. Everyone at this base owes you their life, my lords.
The Emperor protects. We must proceed through the jungle to reach the orbital defense guns. Brother Lirio, assist the Cadians while they establish new defensive lines, then report back.
Yes, Lieutenant. They will not take long.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere.
Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Get down! Bitch.
They never learn.
Fuck!
Honor your
whole world's memory, guardsman.
On taking down the hive ship.
I like these guys. These guys are about action. Only about action. And that's gang. Strictly business.
That cursed gate is in our way!
And let us remove it! Patrols must be nearby.
Soldiers, do your work!
Ready to deploy special tactics.
Dice. Dodge it!
Filled.
special tactics ready.
We have retaken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now. Heading to you.
There's gotta be... Okay.
Clear!
Get these guns online! Move!
Let's go.
We'll punch a hole in those hive ships so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The hive mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
Yeah, let's show them. About to get real nasty, isn't it? God damn it.
Munition secure. Changing magazine. On you.
Call me, brothers.
You underestimated the enemy. We are done.
My lord! The gargoyles are heading for the antenna!
They mean to destroy the targeting system.
See that they fail.
The antenna!
broken.
We must hold them back.
Grabbing equipment.
Just like that, we on the way home, boys. We on the way home. We took a little bit, like, god damn! This difficulty is no joke.
Glory to the Emperor, brother. Thank you for tuning in for this episode of the Night Watch Space Marines 2. The journey of Titus, and the next video will be with my real brothers, brothers in arms, or a brother. We will see. I will see you there, brother. Glory be to the Emperor.